An accused child predator already in jail is indicted in two new cases. A Kenton County grand jury indicted Mathew Bucher yesterday. Each of these two new cases involves a new victim. Bucher faces up to 70 years in prison. In each case, he is due to face a judge on July 10th. Kenton County police, who are working to identify other suspected victims right now, they have set up a special hotline that's dedicated to this case. The number, in case you have information, 859-240-8540.